help starving children in foreign countries.
Just kidding.
I'm gonna indulge in every whim and then learn to hate my...
Over here.
I'm in the baby to be called. I'm in a baby blue car. Can you give me a fiver? Yeah. What's up?
We talking to each other.
Oh my god. Excuse me, sir.
Run my ones.
Now who the fuck
you need something to drink is what you're telling me?
Who this is?
That's my mama. Tell my mom.
Who's your mama?
She's just running the house.
Girl, Scar is not your mama. That's my sister. Stop it. Hello? Mello, you're not gonna get out the car. There's no reason to be here.
Why don't I throw something in my head?
Thank you.
I'm just going for a walk. Sorry for a while.
Mello.
Yeah.
What's up? What's wrong?
I don't know.
What you mean you don't know?
I'm just going through some things.
Like?
Huh?
Like what?
I don't know. It's just issue.
Mella, you called me to get me over here and you ain't gonna say nothing.
Well, I need your help.
You need help for what, Mella?
To put a ring on child support.
You putting him on child support?
Yes, ma'am.
What?
Because he not seen his son. Trying to get a lawyer.
Mello.
Yes.
One thing. What you have to learn is you do not need no man to take care of you and your child.
Yeah, I know that, mother. I know that.
So I don't even know why you wasting your time putting this man on child support. Now, if you want to put him on child support, put him on child support. But it ain't gonna make it no better.
What should I do, mother? Give me advice on what should I do, mother.
Maybe live your life. Do what you gotta do for Romeo.
Okay.
And move on. And find him a father figure, not nobody that just wanna give you your pain.
Okay.
But you gotta slow it down, Mello. You need to get, you need to stop every time you get in here, stop asking people to hang with you. You have to be by yourself. You have to be around about your kid. Instead of partying all night and getting drunk, all that good stuff, you need to be in the house with Romeo. Cause guess what, baby? I'm not babysitting. I didn't tell you to go open your legs to get pregnant.
Can I get y'all fingers with GSR, please? Thank you, man. Alright, thank you, man. Y'all be safe, man.
You too, officer. Stop worrying about a man. Stop worrying about a physical touch of someone. You need to handle you. You need to take care of you and yours as a mother first. Before you even try to put a man in your life.
Okay.
Now, I don't want to be seeing you looking for somebody on Twitter. You post, you post. I'm not talking to your ass no more.
I'm sorry.
So now come here, enjoy this block party, and have fun, and go back to your goddamn son.
Okay, yes ma'am.
All right.
Love you.
Love you too.
You in it.
Oh, yeah, the way you said it,
I'm
you
had to give me my money, bro. Hell nah, bro. Alright, fuck you.
Keep it safe, man.
Why you knocking my bike over, bro?
Nigga, that's a fucking scooter.
Who said
hug me. I want that nigga to get mad at me.
It's a pipe, bro.
I'm just trying to be respectful, you know what I mean?
Man, shut up.
What the fuck?
Bro, I didn't even accept that shit.
I don't know what's going on, my guy.
Definitely the wrong person. How you been?
Cool. These niggas wanted to come to this fucking block party, so we here.
Hey, start the music back up, Rico.
Man, I wanna fart my mother.
You want what?
Fart my mother.
Start the music back up, man.
Niggas.
She's up there right there.
You play that one. Come on.
Yeah. She's up there.
Up where?
Right there in the green jacket.
Nah, I ain't gonna. Who that? That's not your mama.
Yes, it's Garza. I'm her daughter.
He was an EBK nigga, bro. I don't know, but he had an old flag on that.
So it's light, yep. Mm-hmm.
Is he saying no? It's cool.
Weird as shit. Who the fuck this is?
Milo. Stop coming over here telling people they're your kid or your mama, okay?
I ain't saying nothing!
You did. First it was Scar, now it was Jasmine. Ain't nobody your mama. Alright? Mello, you gotta stop doing it. Everybody not your family. You can't trust everybody off the streets, okay? You hear me?
I'm not doing nothing!
I'm not saying you doing something, I'm just saying, okay? You get it?
So fuck what she talking about. I'm not gonna push this on. So you stop this recording.